Motofest just opened up. Time for something fresh and new.